Welcome back to News 8 at Noon. I'm Lisa Carberg. Here's a look at today's top stories. The first doses of the Moderna COVID-19 vaccine have arrived in Connecticut. Hartford Hospital received their first shipment this morning, as you can see there. In all, they received 8,800 doses today. About an hour later, the vaccine was being administered to frontline healthcare workers. All right, joining us now with more on the latest delivery of those Moderna doses is Eric Arlia, Director of Pharmacy Systems for Hartford HealthCare. Eric, how exciting was it this morning?
It's very exciting. Thanks for having me. Having two different brands of vaccine and with some different storage capabilities of the two vaccines is really going to help us accelerate our vaccinations of our healthcare providers and then put us in a great position to be able to vaccinate patients in the near future.
Tell us about how you're storing them and how you prepared.
So these vaccines are stored at traditional freezer temperatures, a typical household freezer, except we use medical grade freezers, but the same temperature. It's also good in the refrigerator for 30 days. And that's a really important piece to this because that allows us to deploy it into many different settings. Beyond the hospitals, we can put it in medical practices. We can set up field vaccination centers and not have the stricter temperature regulations of the Pfizer vaccine.
And let's talk about the Pfizer vaccine. Tell us how you're storing that. I know we got to look at your freezers at one point.
Yeah, so the Pfizer vaccine, we're doing well with the storage. We do use it in our hospital settings. We have to use it within 5 days. And it's very manageable in a more controlled setting like a hospital clinic. So we really are able to utilize both vaccines. And this, like I said, will give us the opportunity really just to expand the different kinds of settings that we can do vaccination clinics in.
Wonderful. Are a lot of people stepping up to roll up their sleeves?
They sure are. Nice. We are getting tremendous interest from our frontline staff. We're still in the frontline staff phase of our vaccination clinics. We have them up and running at all the hospitals in Hartford HealthCare. And starting later today, we'll have our first two medical group practices live with the Moderna vaccine.
Wow. All right. Eric Arlia with Hartford HealthCare Pharmacy. Thank you so much for joining us. Keep up the good work.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you, Eric.